Veteran actress Sridevi's untimely demise created a stir, and on Monday, it was her birth anniversary when her family, including husband Boney Kapoor, Janhvi Kapoor, and Kushi Kapoor, were seen at an event in Delhi. While there were attendees speaking highly about Sridevi, Janhvi couldn't control and had tears in her eyes. Watch here how she breaks down in tears hugging dad Boney Kapoor as they walk out of the auditorium. Sridevi, who made a comeback to Bollywood in 2012 with English Moonlish after a long break of 15 years, was last seen in Mom in 2017. The Padma Shri recipient passed away in Dubai, where she had gone to attend the marriage function of actress Sonam Kapoor's cousin Mohit Marwa. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.